I thought I'd video the inside of a floppy. This is how it works. There she goes. Very fast, isn't it? There's a motor underneath spinning the disc, and this is the heads going back, going backwards and forwards, and in this case very, very slowly. The hard drive does the same thing, but much, much faster. Go now, it's verifying that it's done its job correctly. Checking it twice. That was exciting, wasn't it?